Hey guys, welcome back to another Swiss 001 video, and today we're back in X-Plane. Nice. Today we're in the A350. Yes, very nice plane, very thick. Yeah, we have the new Lufthansa livery. It's nice. Actually, do not know what this yellow thing is. I don't know. It's on every Lufthansa aircraft now for some reason. I actually don't know. So yeah, the A350 is nice. We have some people in here. Hello. Oh wow. This is us, I guess. Why are there stars on those seats? That's a bit weird. We even do have a cabin, as you can see right here, Lufthansa. Everything is nice. You know, this add-on aircraft has been made with love to detail as well. You have the in-flight magazine and stuff like that. This is the first class or business class? I can't really tell. Yeah, this is first class, and this is business class. I mean, it's all right for an A350, but, you know, it's not the best business class, I guess. It's all right, though. And here's the monkey class. And today, we're gonna use this plane to check out a phenomenon that is not really common anymore, but used to be. We're gonna talk about compressor stalls. Those have to do with engines because they have brain dead. So basically when the compressor stalls, you have a complete disruption of airflow, and it basically happens when there's a problem with fuel flow and stuff like that. So when the engine just goes crazy. Let me just demonstrate real quick. So we have to go to failures, and then we have to go to engines, and then to fuel air. And as you can see right here, we have the compressor stall option. We're gonna activate that. Fail. There we go. Okay, we have applied that. And when we go into the cockpit, we see that the engines are going crazy and dying even. And in midair, you might also see a little fire here and there. Depends. But yeah, you could just see it. So those are just little explosions with the compressor and stuff like that that you can see from time to time. So in this case, the engine will die within a few seconds. As you can see, the electrics are partly failing. Sometimes it's all right. When we go full power right now, it might work. But there will be some issues with stuff like fire, as you can see right here. Oh God. So yeah, as you can see, we have huge electrical problems because the electrics of this plane rely on the engines and they're not properly working anymore. So, bruh. Oh, wow. Look at this. So this was just a quick demonstration on what happens in midair. Let's just do it. Let's just go ahead and take off. Let's get rid of the compressor stall. Thing is, you can't get rid of failures in real life, but here we can. Okay, now our engines are both running just fine. Okay, there you go. Let's go and take off, shall we? This is a quiet plane. We're going full power. Oh, this thing is powerful. Wow. And this is quiet. We're going full power right now. This is a thick butterbur. Look at that. Look at that wing flex and ground. That's nice. Is that a car? Oh my God. Oh my goodness. So yeah, just a quick disclaimer. Compressor stalls don't really happen these days. It used to happen in the early days of jet engines because obviously they were not as good as today's jet engines. And did I forget about flaps again? Oh my goodness. All right, so we are in midair. Now, we will probably run into some thick problems when we apply the compressor stall failure, but you know, let's just go ahead. As you can see, our engine is freaking out. We will most likely even see fire at some point. You can see small strikes of fire sometimes coming out of either engine, and you can hear the sound of death even. Can you hear the pain? Now, in this case, you would want to land. So let's go and land, shall we? Now, I don't know if you would cut the engine at this point, but I guess you have to press this button. I don't think this was a good idea. Oh, God. Okay. Emergency. Okay, we're gonna end up in the Hudson. Jesus. Like, I actually don't know if you have to cut the engines. Okay, let's try to make it back to Frankfurt Airport. That's not really where we came from, but it's our only option at this point. Okay, we have to land immediately. Gear down. We're going very fast, and we can't stop. Oh, God. At least we can somehow make it. 320 knots. Jesus Christ. The gear is not even coming down because we're too fast. Okay, let's somehow make it. We are losing speed. We're a bit low, maybe. Oh, God. Gear does not want to come down because we're too fast. We probably have to land without gear at this point. There's no other option. There's no point of returning at this point, so we have to somehow get this plane down. Come on, touch down properly. I'm a bro pilot, so this is no problem. Complete electrical failure. Jesus Christ. Air passengers, please leave the aircraft right now. Ground power. Help. Oh, wow. This is actually playing some kind of emergency thing now. That's cool. Okay, everything's dead. Can we somehow get power? God, everything is dead. Jesus Christ. No. I guess we have landed, but we cannot open the door. Let's go to Area 51. Area 51 is always kind and helpful, and no one gets hurt. start. Okay, let's go ahead. Compressor stall now. We have some compressor stall action going on here. Let's go ahead and try to land. Gears down. Gears down. Oh, wow. The engines have died. Oh, my goodness. So the left engine is working for some reason still, but the other one is dead. That was a hard landing. Did we touch down with nose gear again? I somehow messed up the physics in this. That was a 3-point landing. That was not good. Yeah, we were a bit too fast. We were about 160 knots. I mean, we have touched down. Can we please stop somehow? Okay, parking brake. This is our only option. I do not know anything about this. Where's the auto brake here? It's normally here on Boeing. Brake fan?
Diffusion!
Death. Oh, water. Oh, wing action. Let's try to somehow open the door. Open all. Open all. Okay. Okay. Let's go. Oh my goodness. All right, passenger. Thank you for flying our plane. Can we just like butter for once, please? Okay. Let's go for a normal speed now. And let's go ahead and engage the compressor stall option. Yes, there we go. We have death going on. So actually, when the birds hit Sally's plane, the engines also had a compressor stall. So we basically had the same situation. Oh God. What's going on? We have no control. Okay, maybe this is why. Maybe the APU will help. The APU is always nice and friendly. Does not want to turn on. Okay, there we go. Okay, APU's now activated. Let's go for a compressor stall. Compressor stall activated. Okay, gear down, please. Oh! Ouch. Come on, can we have some kind of butter now, please? And we had those issues yesterday. Oh, God. All right. Okay, we have touched down somehow. Can we please brake? Oh, here we go again. Okay, that's kind of special. Yeah, let me just try to land an A330 for once and actually butter it as well. That will not happen. All right, A340, now it's us again. So yeah, I'm using joystick instead of yoke now to get the ultimate Airbus feeling, but it's not working out. Let's apply reverse thrust in midair again, because we can, apparently. Okay, we're a bit fast again. How does that keep happening? Okay, 140 knots. Let's go even slower than that. Did I break my X-plane or something? Or why can't I just flare normally? Oh, there you go. Looks nice. Ouch. Rip landing gear, though. But that was nice. Let's go for a compressor stall. Engines are going crazy. I think I broke my X-plane physics or something. I don't know how that can happen, but oh, wow. I, for some reason, can't flare. Also, I spawn in at, like, 200 knots, so that's kind of weird. And also, half of my planes are broken, whyever that is. So, yeah, guys. Thank you for watching today's video. Good night.